Guys, welcome back to Minecraft. So we came back to get Brad, and hi Brad, you ready to go home after we were killed? So we got Brad, and we're gonna head back to the house. Come on, Brad. Come on, boy. Come on, Brad. Is he coming? Yeah, okay, I can go down and close that now. Alright, Brad, let's go. I'm gonna make an easier way to go up and down now that we have the dog, so he won't fall. There he comes. Alright, good. So let's head back to the house. Okay, let's go see if we can find some zombie flesh outside. Well, I guess he could stay in the house, or maybe he'll portal out, I don't know. There's an actual zombie. Thanks, Brad. Listen, are you okay? Come here, sweetie. Come and eat some zombie flesh. Brad, are you hungry? Okay? You want one more? Do you want to go for a boat ride? We got two arrows. We need to kill some spiders. We need a new bow. I don't know why this doesn't want to grow. I planted it at the same time that I planted this, and it just does not want to grow. We've got lots of pumpkins. So I'm gonna get that extra bed. Where did I put it? Oh, I think I left the extra bed. So what we need is wool. We have lots of wool. I think we only need 3 or 4 wool for a bed. I just want a bed, any bed. Come on, Brad, let's go for a boat ride. How do I get him in the boat with me? Brad, let's go in the boat. Are you in the boat with me, Brad? Yeah, he's in the boat with me. Yeah. happened. How on earth did the boat sink? Come here, Brad. Okay, I have no idea how the boat sank. Brad! Now, where's my dog? Come on, Brad, let's go in the boat. Come on. I know it wasn't nice that it sank. I know that wasn't fun, but I don't know why it sank, but let's give it another shot. Why can't I get him to go in again? There. Okay, so we're gonna stay to the left this time. And I'll show you where we got lost when we went for a walk that time when it wasn't recording. Where it came out. I hope I don't have to restart my world, you guys. This has been happening so much in this world. See? It's like unplayable. And now when I was lost, it was doing this and I couldn't find my way back home because it was just all crazy like this. Hey, Brett, you just stay in the boat. I'm gonna have a nap. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I better feed poor Brad. Here you go, baby. I was trying to get in the boat. Oh, I accidentally ate the zombie flesh too. hopefully we'll see a cow. Although how we would get a cow to follow us this far back, I have no idea. Now this is how far we were lost, because I placed all of these torches. Trying to find my way back, and half the time the game wouldn't load. And my recording software, something was wrong with it. It did record, but the videos didn't play back. Which was a shame, because it was a really fun episode. It was the episode where we found Brad actually. Hi, pig. We are looking for a cow. I see a torch over here. A few torches over here. So this might be where we came out. But look, the game. Is that a jungle biome ahead? Oh, look at that. Did we find a jungle biome? No. I want to get out, but I don't want the dog to get out. Oh, wow. Look at this cave. There's a witch in there. I just want to go up higher. No, this is just more of the same biome. Nothing new. From a distance, I thought it was a jungle biome. I This is some cows I had. But I don't know how I would get them to follow me that far. Cows! Hi, guys. I've been looking all over for cows. I might have to come back without the dog and push. Can I push a cow in a boat? I don't know. Hi, cows. Cows found. All right. Hi, guys. Is there any chance you want to swim all the way back to my house? I wouldn't mind exploring a little further. That looks really cool. Oh, look it. Is this like a little river? Hello, Squiddy. Okay, so it just ends there. Hey, Brad, how do you like these long boat trips? Now, why are there cows here but not near our house? It's the exact same type of biome. Hi, pigs. Well, I don't know how I managed to do that. This is what I really want to go see over here, but Are these like islands or what? Yeah, I think we live on an island. I thought we did, but oh, look, there's another dog. Hello. Let's see if we could tame another dog. Oh, there's a few of them here. Hi. Would you like a bone? Hi. Wow. Okay. Well, how am I going to tell you that you're not Brad if you have the same color? Collar. Well, we've got another wolf. You want a bone? Now we have three dogs. Will they follow me back? Where are you sitting? You don't have to sit. Are you sitting too? You don't have to sit. I don't know how I'm going to tell all these dogs apart. We tamed two. All right. Oh, God, if that wolf gets in the boat, then I'm not going to be able to. Brad? Me? Angelina and Jennifer, maybe. I don't know. Hi. Look at that. We're surrounded by dogs. It's too bad we didn't have a bigger boat. Okay. Guys, I think we're going to stop here with all the dogs. We'll see you next time. Take care. Bye.